together for Pastor Andy Thomas and the Bright Star. Come on, let's give them a round of applause.